I think there'd be anybody that would disagree that Josh Allen probably deserved the possession in the playoffs. And I know Coach Reed would feels the same way. And so, you know, whether that ends up being in the regular season, but I think the postseason, most importantly, giving everybody an opportunity to get a possession and play it out from there. I think that's what my vote would be.